And Sunil, welcome statements there coming from the United States, especially after there'd been a lot of criticism here around the vaccine, raw material that had been required and the U.S. not allowing that to be given. Now, of course, things have changed. The president spoke to the prime minister. What other details do we have?
Well, this, of course, comes in the backdrop, as you rightly pointed out, about a little bit of a souring point, a kind of cold shoulder from the United States in terms of raw materials that were required for the vaccine and its manufacture. Now, of course, that bottleneck has been sorted out. This comes with the conversations between the two national security advisors. President Biden himself tweeting, "India was there for us when we needed them. We are there for them now." I think these are very, very positive signs. This is a good sign at this stage as India, and you know that, Gargi, as we speak, every family, every close one, near one, it is now reached an epidemic kind of situation where everybody can relate to what has happened in terms of the coronavirus and the COVID disease that has affected millions of families out here. And it's in that context that the United States, apart from a host of other countries, from the UK to France to the UAE to various other countries who are supporting India in this time of crisis. And the fact that they both were able to speak to each other, apart from giving oxygen supply, the much needed, as I said, was the for the manufacturing of the vaccine, the lifting of the import, which has now been resolved. And hopefully we will see some movement on that in the next few days.